Hi, Tove here from Klevgrand. We just updated Tomofon with support for MPE, and I thought I'd show you how to set it up with your external device and make some sounds. MPE stands for MIDI or Polyphonic Expression, and lets you play on multiple dimensional controllers, like this one, and control multiple parameters on individual notes. This, of course, if you play on an MPE-compatible software, which Tomofon now is. The first time you use MPE, you might have to enable it in your host. I've plugged in my MPE controller, and here in Ableton Live, I'll go to Preferences, MIDI, and enable it for this device. I'll add Tomofon to a track and also enable MPE on this instance of Tomofon. And these two steps are specific for Ableton Live and they're gonna differ from host to host. So to set up MPE in Tomofon, you go to Controller Settings and enable MPE here. Make sure your pitch range matches your device setting. Mine is 48 semitones. Here to the left, you can set up your MIDI CCs for your device. So I'll set controller 1 to be the Y-axis and controller 2 to react to my pressure, which is aftertouch in my case. With this setup, I can map my movements under controller 1 and 2. To affect any of these parameters in the matrix. If I go back here to the controller settings, I just want to show you this lock symbol. It locks the controller source and MPE state, so they won't change when loading a new preset. So I have a song here. And maybe one day you'll fit in. And I'm just gonna record some stuff over it. I'll play and browse through some presets. And I'll find something I want to play on. Maybe this grunting bass. Yeah. So I'll change some of the settings. The pressure on my finger affects the gain. So the harder I push, the louder the sound gets. And the Y-axis is already set to affect the depth LFO and pitch LFO. Yeah, let's go. That's something. Maybe I'll add something to the verse. Maybe something simple and a little more polyphonic. Maybe this patch, I think. Yeah. That's about it. Check out our MPE-compatible Tomofon at klevgren.com. Hope you have a splendid day. Bye!